Hey you guys, it's Anton. Tencent held their drama showcase earlier this week on Wednesday and didn't disappoint, releasing the teaser trailer to what's possibly the most highly anticipated drama of 2019. It's just an early preview, but it looks quite good so far. Stylistically, you can tell this drama was not made by the same production team who made 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms, the book that came before. Not that that's a bad thing. As a comparison, the costumes and colors are much more muted and subtle than in Eternal Love or even the recent Love and Destiny. The palette is colorful, but at the same time, it's really not. Maybe it's just the trailer, but some of the scenes being shown have that washed-out look that plagued The Legend of Whitesnake from earlier this year. I really just don't like the faded Instagram, hyper-matte look that many fantasy C-dramas nowadays like to employ. I think that style has its time and place where it works well, like Heaven Scenes for example, but a little bit goes a long way and I feel like some dramas really go overboard on it. Thankfully, the Pillow Book doesn't have it cranked to over-the-top levels, and not every scene suffers from crushed dark tones. Cinematically, if we want to compare, the Pillow Book looks a little like 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms, but with much less color saturation and a whole lot more Gaussian blur. The scenes are much darker and sets are crisper, but with more post-production editing in the final shot. By the way, can I just mention that some of these trailer scenes are really nothing short of pure epic awesomeness? Like, for example, this illuminated flower field scene with Dong Hua and Feng Jiu, where she's taking off his mask and they're surrounded by these glowing celestial dandelion puffs floating all around them. Or this other scene of Dong Hua after he blocks a fiery energy blast and it shatters all around him. Speaking of which, can we talk about this scene for just a minute? This is the first time, I believe, that we get to see him fight, unless you count that one short scene in 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms where he pushes away that demon guy and saves Feng Jiu in the beginning. Dong Hua next to Mo Yuan, Yi Hua, and Phoenix are probably some of the most powerful entities in the entire universe, but we never get to see him square off against a strong opponent in Eternal Love, so I'm pretty hyped that we get to see him pick up a sword here in the Pillow Book. Yi Hua was sort of a prodigy in the last show, but Dong Hua I've always sort of imagined as a guy who is equally or even more powerful, but just someone who couldn't care to take a fight seriously anymore, being that he's been around for so long that he just doesn't find any interest in it. He gets weakened right before the Ghost Lord breaks free as part of a plot device in 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms, which sort of is a bummer, but I get that that story revolves around Yi Hua and Bai Chen, so I can't complain. I just hope that we get to see Dong Hua really go ham on someone in the Pillow Book. If we look closely at that fight scene from the trailer, Dong Hua's floating on the far right, taking a full energy blast from the attack. You can see that two people standing on the floating rock on the left side manipulating the energy. Who are these people? You could assume they are Ghost Clan, but they're not dressed in black. Could this be a retelling of how Dong Hua in the past united the Heaven Realms and became the first Emperor? I don't recall seeing a celestial level battle among the stars like this in Eternal Love. It looks pretty cool and normally I dislike CGI in general, but I think this looks pretty good. Another thing to comment on is that Heaven looks a little bit grittier than in 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms or Love and Destiny. It's a style choice that I can't really say I like better or worse. I think that I just gotten used to the bright and overflowing with light imagery of Heaven, so I'll just have to see the full drama to see how they handle it in the Pillow Book. I think that Love and Destiny spoiled me on that part. Finally, the last thing I want to comment on is Feng Jiu. I wonder how much or if Dilraba's character has changed at all since 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms, or if she's still just a kid fox with no real responsibilities. I hope she doesn't just let Dong Hua solve all her problems. I mean, yeah, he's an all-powerful being, but the reason Bai Chen was such an intriguing character in 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms was the fact that she could hold her own even without Yi Hua around. It wouldn't really be a deal-breaker if it doesn't happen, but I think it would at least improve the overall storyline if she can develop some minor level of maturity or wit to make up for her lack of fighting ability. And that's it. I can't really say much else I'm expecting from The Pillow Book because I want to go into the drama with no expectations of it looking like or unlike 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms or Love and Destiny. I want to treat it as its own entity, and although the teaser trailer doesn't really reveal much else about the storyline or supporting characters, I am really excited for The Pillow Book to launch and cannot wait. The Tencent conference unfortunately did not yield a concrete air date, but I think we should be safe to say that it will most likely air before the end of 2019. I've rewatched Love and Destiny a second time now waiting for this drama and I'm so ready for a Pillow Book release. Anyways, what do you guys think of this drama? Did you catch anything from the teaser trailer that I may have missed? There were little cool subtleties, like that first scene with the pair in the beginning, sitting together beneath that cherry blossom tree, and then Dong Hua vanishes, leaving behind only his purple robe floating in the wind. Let me know what other sorts of interesting little nuggets you guys find in the teaser trailers. I will link the official trailer for you guys down in the video description below. Anyways, that's all I have for you guys today. If you liked the video, make sure to hit that like button. And please subscribe to the channel if you want to see more drama news updates in the future. And trust me, there will be more Pillow Book coverage in the future. Anyways, this is Anton. Thanks for joining me today. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!